Honestly, the placements at any universities in the US, I'm sure we all know that by now that we have these days called career fair. That's like 2 days in the whole year. So I would say don't rely much on the university to find a job or an internship. Just keep networking and keep talking to a lot of people every day if you can. So even for internships, I think you should be applying online. You should be in touch with different seniors or just network on LinkedIn and find more about the different internship positions at different companies. The major role of any college in the job hunt process is that they will make sure to tell you how to make your resume. They will tell you how to network. They will tell you how to talk, get your elevator speech ready. They will teach you everything. They will basically groom you. So make sure that you're in touch with your placement. You're a part of the placement group and you're attending all the events. IBM had come to UMB on the career fair, in the career fair, and I spoke to a couple of people on the stall, and I networked with them on LinkedIn as well. And then I asked them about different roles that I could probably apply to, and that's when I applied to one of the roles. That's basically a student program, a graduate student program, which is for entry level professionals. So after that, I got a call from the recruiter. I had one video call round. Then I had also an assessment, which was mostly maths and logical reasoning and some SQL statements. And after that, I was called on site where we had like three rounds. One of them was a case study and the rest were behavioral and technical. The technical part of it maybe was something that I had to work on. But mostly it's just analytical skills, communication skills, and the ability to adapt.